I am not in saying that we should not, or minister should not, go to the incidents, such incidents which have happened, lynching incident or... And BJP is not justifying anywhere lynching incident in this country. We are unequivocally condemning. Violence by anybody, anywhere, is not acceptable for a democratic functioning. There should not be any second thought. Minister, somewhere it has gone, and you are saying that why he has not gone somewhere. Then it is a kind of message for the ministers also in coming days. But it doesn't mean that we have supported, we have opposed, we have condemned, we have not accepted.
Sir, in Gujarat, Raj Sabha elections, you deployed your entire machinery over there. And still you lost. How do you see the situation? Look, Ahmed Patel eventually won. You didn't want him to win.
We have benefited. We have benefit is for the BJP. You have to understand, Congress is becoming weak. His victory has not strengthened Congress in Gujarat. You have got by 0.3 or 0.4 fraction percent, you could come into Rajya Sabha. If you see it as a victory, okay. But ultimately, in the overall table and chart, the Congress has lost. And Congress has lost badly at a very important time, at a very critical time. You will understand in next 4 months. That is his view. But one thing I have to say, this is a country where Muslims as a community never discriminated, and constitutionally it is not possible, and politically also it is not possible. But each community is in also competition with other communities in a democratic setup. Every community and every person individually, and every community collectively, in competition with other communities always. Muslims also is one community. Sometimes they fare more, they get more, sometimes they get less. It doesn't mean that that community is sometimes one within Hindu community, certain caste, they are not able to send certain representative. Number comes down, number goes up.
It's not about the number.
So, no. What I'm saying is, this is the country where in non-Muslim states, we have got chief ministers from the Muslim community. This is the country where Muslims coming into the cricket team or sports team. This is the country where even now. So, I feel it is not correct view.